Well, you have to say transformational moment of what? I mean, it isn't like we're in a transformational moment for all of society. It's going to be transformational moments in particular sectors of society, of culture, of the economy. I think in technology, we're clearly at a transformational moment as we move into the post-PC era, which is long-term evolution, which is mobile broadband, really inexpensive, easy to use devices, which are becoming rapidly commoditized, but inspired by Apple, and cloud computing services. So those are things that are creating a transformational moment in technology. The world I'm interested in is not the consumer side of that, it's the enterprise side of it, which hasn't even been addressed yet. So I think that's an extraordinary transformational moment. And then in the enterprise side, you've got to say, well, what vertical domain do you think you can go into? Because the technology is commoditizing, so the value is all in the domain expertise. Put it into English means understanding the vertical market and the dynamics of how that vertical market works is far more important than understanding the technology. The technology is the easy stuff. It used to be the hard stuff. Now it's the easy stuff. The hard stuff is the domain expertise. In healthcare, where I'm involved, I can give you so many anecdotal stories of the most successful high-tech companies that are spending incredible amounts of money in healthcare, and they haven't taken the time to understand the domain in which they're trying to implement the technology, because they think the technology is the value. It isn't the value. You know, the value is in understanding the complexities of the problems that you've got to solve with the technology, and you have to understand the insurance payers, the self-insured corporates, the value chain of devices, the sales channels for it, you know, who pays for what, the special interests, all of those things, and it gets really complex in the regulatory groups and compliance. And the technologists are all focused on technology. They aren't focused on the complexity of the problem.